Yeah. Well, not Black Ops, Infinite Warfare.
Oh yeah, bro, I'm just something.
Look, look, I'm not, I'm only pressing for two. Oh, I found another fast one. I found another one.
My KD radio is out. Wow. My KD radio is 129. Jeez, I'm good.
My mine says better. Mine says 169.
It is?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, no, sorry. Mine is 195.
Oh. Actually, I don't know which one. Well, I don't know what mine is. Are you in trouble, like, Matthew? Are you in trouble? Like, are the cops following you?
Should I... Wait, guys, should I get,
Watch Dogs 2, yes.
Should I get that game?
Yeah. I'm trying to avoid the water. Cause this car turned, yes, yes, that's it. That's why I said I'm avoiding the water.
Okay, I like my gun. I like my hippie gun because it changes colors.
Yeah. Oh shoot. Did you guys see that? That was, oh my gosh. I just landed on my side and my car bounced back up and landed.
Oh, can you guys hear me? Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, just hit and you just get. Ride to the side. No, why are the cops on me now? Can you close my door? Couldn't hit me, please. I told you, you can run out of gas in this game. You can run out of gas in this game. You can run out of gas in this game, by the way.
Miss, do you know what happened to Dyren?
What? What happened? What happened?
No, do you know?
No. Oh yeah, he got in trouble. His mom took away his PlayStation for a year. He told me. And, told me that.
Oh, damn.
Cause, he also.
He stole something?
Yeah, he stole a chocolate bar. Yeah, from this. Yes, and he didn't. And he didn't. And the police didn't find out. No one found out except for his mom. His mom saw it, and his mom knew he didn't. She didn't pay for it.
She paid for it?
No, she didn't. He saw a 10.
That's sad.
But he's in 6th grade.
Patrol SUV's been dispatched after the suspect.
Yeah, I'm 10.
I'm 9. We're both 9.
You're not
9. I'm 9, yes I am.
I'm 10.
I'm turning 10 in June. Near the end of the school year.
Run.
$400 for you, just for your birthday party? What?
Wait, you're 10 right now? Bro, are you 10? Oh. There's somebody camping behind a garbage can in this game. So he's like trash guy. He's actually, I call him Trashy. There's an invisible person on my team. He runs in front of my bullets, and then it says friendly fire will not be tolerated. Can I get, Watch Dogs for free? It says you can get it for free.
For free?
Mm-hmm. It says like a Watch Dogs trial.
Yeah.
So can I play it mine with you guys on the trial?
I don't know. Maybe, I don't know.
Should I try it out?
Yeah, sure. Oh
no,
my gosh.
I
want
to try it to see if I like it. Because it matters if I like it, not if you like it. If I like it.
That's true.
Can you go in helicopter? But the only thing is, can you go in helicopters?
Yes, you can.
I have Watch Dogs 1, and you can't go in helicopters.
You could go in them, it's just a submission. Yeah, it's a mission. And then you unlock a helicopter. It's a hard mission. It's to steal it from the army base.
Can you guys play with me?
Our lobby's full, cause there can only be 2 people in the game.
No, can you guys play with me?
I'll play with you in a second. My first time crashing in this vehicle.
Okay, I'm gonna play standard. Hardpoint. Guys. Guys, guess what?
What?
I'm on Call of Duty MLG. I'm on Call of Duty MLG. Call of Duty Major League Gaming. Oh my gosh. No, it's where the best of the best in Call of Duty go to play. The best Call of Duty players on Call of Duty Infinite Warfare go to play here. It is. It's been my dream to go on here. Yep.
This should come in handy.
Oh, jeez. Oh, my gosh. So much pressure. So much pressure.
Will do.
No, if you saw how it stopped, it was a nice one. We're doing a mission.
Dang it. Killed me with the igloo buster.
Oh, I just found a random money bag. Oh no, it was a money bag. Okay, I have my bombs. Shit. What do you do? I don't know. It doesn't pop up on my screen.
You don't matter. You hear me? You don't matter.
Oh gosh, they're about to, they're about to spot me. They almost spotted me. No. They're gonna spot you, they're gonna spot you. They spotted you. You just got kicked. No one's spotting me. Okay, finally spotted me. I died. What? I died, dude. So I just got out of this mode. Oh, for me, just was a mummy walking. It's not scary. Yes, I know that. It's Bert. Yeah. Plastic. Yeah. It's a flop, everyone. It's a flop. I don't know where the car is. Hey, stop! I died. It's a beautiful morning. Bah, bah, bah. Boo. Died silence. It's a beautiful morning. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful morning. Oh, I have a bomb. Wait, I can get it. Wait. I died anyway, so I don't have to leave. Run! echo. I go crazy. I go. What the hell? Lovey. Chloe. Sparkles. You did?
That's savage. You're savage. No, if you have a python, you're savage.
Hey, yeah, it's a friendly one. Friendly.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, it's friendly. I get scared of it. Bye. Oh, Jesus. Ha. Good night. Run over the dog.
A potato for a while on my room
until you came to school.
It pooped its pants and then it said, I'm your friend.
Ah. Wait, I gotta call the MRAP.
He pooped his pants.
I gotta go get my MRAP.
I'm not hungry. I'm not hungry. But I'm not hungry. No, I'm not. No, I
huh?
Yeah! Woo!
No, I still have to destroy.
Bro, I'm 25 and 21. That's pretty bad.
I don't know where we're going. We're going off board. I'm just kidding.
We're going on a trip. What do you want me with?
Flew around my room until we played. I don't
know. Have you ever felt like a plastic bag floating through the air? Have you ever felt like that? Have you ever felt like a black plastic bag floating through the air, wishing to start again?
That's a song.
Have you ever felt like a plastic bag floating through the air, wishing to start again? You've never felt like a plastic bag floating through the air wishing to start again?
Oh, I found a baby. I found a baby, a puppy. It's so cute.
Have you ever felt like a plastic bag floating through the air?
It's so
cute.
To
start again?
So cute.
But bro, have you ever felt like a plastic bag
floating
through the air, wishing to start again? But have you ever felt like a plastic bag have you ever felt like a plastic bag floating in the air wishing to start again?
Cause I'm naughty,
have
naughty,
you ever
naughty.
Felt like a plastic bag floating through the air?
I don't know what you're thinking.
Have you ever felt like a plastic bag? What? What did you say? Have you ever felt like a plastic bag? What is it? Oh. Okay. Yeah. It has two options. Yeah. Yeah, no. Have you ever felt Like a plastic bag.
Why are you talking about this? No, I don't know what you mean, and I don't want to know what you mean. No, I don't know what I don't want to know.
I died.
Well, then, have you ever felt like a plastic bag floating through the air? You haven't? You have never felt like a plastic bag? Okay, well, have you ever felt like that thing? Very constipated. Very constipated. Well, bro, have you ever... Wait, do you have, do you have Infinite Warfare?
He wants it, but he doesn't have it.
Okay, tree?
Why do I have to go over there?
Oh, wow, that's really... How did it feel? How did it feel? Send me a message when you're gonna play with me, okay? Okay, send me a message when you wanna play with me.
What? I'm out of here. Cause I am. No, I haven't. No. What? Yeah, I think we completed the mission. I destroyed it. I destroyed the thing. Oh. Hurry, what? Who, me? I already have a clear plan. Oh, bye. Bye, cops. Bye. See you later, cops. I'm out. Just saying. Can't touch this. Me. Me, I would. Yeah, I know. Why am I so far away from you? At the last second, You just screamed. Why are we going through each other? You're pushing me now. Wait, I'll be right back. Nah, I'm not gonna be right back. I gotta keep. I'm still broadcasting, by the way. Yeah. I'm out. Oh my gosh. Slim thick. What your no running. I just died. How? I don't know how I died. It's only 27 degrees outside. To confiscate the money and I pick you. No, I won't. It's called Black Beatles, made by Ray Sherman and Yuki Maine. I'm looking for money back. Frat goes to try and kill you. Stop lying. I already did. No, I got it. No. I'm checking my gym. Yeah, I didn't get a copyright. But it's live.
Winter,
what? Okay.
But talk to him because he probably wants to come and play with you.
I'll be right back. See you guys later. See you guys later. The Hunter family, bye.